Welcome to the night play. We're back at Elder Scrolls Online, and today I will we're going to do a quest. The quest we stopped in the middle of doing because we wanted so. And okay, I'm gonna get some iron.
What do we have to do for these quests?
We need to talk to some beggars. To some guys.
What's the quest called?
The Dagger's Edge.
The Dagger's Edge?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's leap into our...
So yeah, maybe you hear it in the sound of Gizmok's voice, but he's a bit sick.
No, well, not sick. I'm not that sick because I'm allergic. As I'm ill. We would say I'm sick. I'm mentally sick. That too, but I'm also sick. But that won't change my voice, would it?
Well, actually, it does if you can't move anymore, like Steve Hawkins.
Well, he has the sickness of paralysis or something, paralyzation.
No, I don't know.
Well, pew pew, killing the harpy, and my skills aren't reacting to what I'm typing. That's wonderful.
Okay, we have to go up here.
Some guys have been actually complaining that they kind of hear your keyboard in inside of Oh, this is a boss. Okay, let's.
Really?
Yeah. But I don't think it's that loud, is it? No, I don't think it's that loud. Well, it's you can hear it a bit ticky noises. But yeah, you have to understand.
I have a Blue Yeti.
He has a studio mic.
You hear everything. It's normal that you hear everything that's in my room, actually. So
yeah, you could actually hear a needle dropping from downstairs. We've got Lord Deal set a few. So actually, his studio mic is right above his keyboard, and yeah. He already changed his keyboard.
I'll put the link in the description about my mic. So you understand what I'm talking about.
Well, yeah, it's a big studio mic and it's just hanging above his keyboard, just right, I say, almost 1 meter or a half a meter, just like 2 feet above his keyboard, and yeah, that's why you hear this noise. He already changed his keyboard. From the G19S of G19, just the G90, not the S.
G19.
Oh Lord! I slipped a bit, but I had a health buff.
Healed.
So
the class is Templar.
Yes.
You have the Templar class. Is there something like a buff where you get extra health on some kind of stones that's move around like you like a shield? It's like one of the most effective skills. But I don't think it's Templar.
Like,
yeah, there's some iron ore here.
I don't know, could be.
Maybe I
haven't played a lot of Templar actually. I this is the most played character I have made ever. I have an alt and he's like the weirdest combination, and he's like level 7, and I think we have to catch them. I haven't played a lot of Elder Scrolls Online recently because I was editing and rendering like stopped like 8 times. Oh, we have to catch them. Yes, I have one. Okay.
I have two.
And,
Got another one. There's some iron ore over there.
Okay. but I'm not gonna collect all the iron ore in the world. I'm going to be the biggest exponent.
The quest for iron ore.
I'm gonna be the biggest exponent of iron ore in the world, and I'm just gonna deplete the world of iron.
If that was possible, it would probably take like 1 hour and it's done.
Well, yeah, I have a lot of... Oh, yes, we captured them all. Okay.
Oh my god, that's so fucking bugged. Is it bugged for you?
No.
For me, she's still flying, like she's not attacking. But she has the kind of net thing around her neck, and it's like, oh, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, we can't show that now.
Glitches.
Well, yeah, the other day I was...
Oh, we have to go down there.
Or up here.
No, we have to go down here.
Well, I'm going to own this harpy. Okay. Well, the other day I was playing on this beginner quest in Batnik again with my red guard. And suddenly you have to get that, you have to kill Varant or something for that orb to make the orb work. And I was like falling through the ground and I did slash stuck. And I was still falling through the ground and I have to do like slash stuck like 4 times, still falling through the ground. Then I logged out, still falling through the ground, but now in third person. Then I did that again, slash stuck, and then I walked forward, Lee, and then it stopped. But I had to kill myself like 5 times or something. It was really annoying. So yeah, it's... Yeah,
well, it's like, when we were on that pier, and I walked into the boats, I was like, suddenly I was like kilometers into the air. I saw the clouds and stuff, I only saw blue... grounds beneath me and
yeah, well, yeah, blue ground above you and beneath you, that was the same.
Yeah, well, yeah, and I looked out, I looked in, I was on the floor on a different place.
Oh, wow, that's stupid.
But my frames were like, fuck you, let give you like 5 frames. Here, have 5 frames mm-hmm. per second. Fantastic.
So, well, yeah.
That was really annoying.
What are we actually... Oh, we need to collect them eggs. Yes. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah. And my red guard makes the most funniest roar if he... is on his horse, if he is on his horse, and you try to sprint with your horse, he makes not a roar sound, makes like a little girl of 12 euros roar, it makes roar! So it's so funny.
Wow, yeah, I think you really fucked it up over there.
Yeah, so I don't know what is wrong with his voice, and yeah, I think it's very funny because his name is Badass Nigga. I'm not racist, but yeah, he is really, really a black guy. I'm racist.
You're so racist.
He's really a black guy and he's really racist, looking badass because I think they think black guys are really badass. They really kick ass and yeah.
Yeah, they kick your ass and my ass and everyone's ass.
Because my ass is beautiful, Robin. Everybody likes my ass.
Said no one ever.
I have a sickness. It's called ass.
Bleaching.
Bleaching. It's bleaching.
Ass bleaching. And then something with sickness. Ass bleaching sickness.
Yes, the sickness
ass
where...
Ass bleaching paralyzes.
Ass bleaching paralyzes. It's the sickness where you fall from the ground and suddenly your top of your anus begins to spread wide from itself. Somebody needs to make that on Plague Inc. Ass bleaching sickness. Ass bleaching paralysis. Okay, we're actually collecting eggs, but this quest is going really, really, really slow. One-handed and shielding priest. Oh, shackle ability. Yeah, nothing to shackle. One-handed and shielding priest, if you know what I mean. Oh, they drop eggs. Well, that's wonderful. You kill them, they drop eggs.
I didn't know that.
So yeah, I'm actually... Robin is actually a kind of magey class, and I'm actually going for a tank ability class, like tanking or an off tank. I don't know what I'm going to do, but or maybe DPS. But yeah, don't think my class is made perfectly for PvP. So yeah, we'll see how that turns out in when we turn.
By the way, let us know if you should, if you would like to see us questing or PvP. You would prefer to see us doing PvP to level.
Yes, because we can do...
Let us know that shit.
Oh, you're over there. If you would let us know that shit, it would be very thankful, because we don't actually know what we're actually doing with kind of episodes, and I'm actually running low on episodes, because our ideas are getting limitless. Limit this.
And I have to work all day.
Yes, and this is the only
vacation job. And then we can't film a lot. And then Gizmok is a bit ill. So.
Well, yeah. Hmm. It's that type of that season.
A lot of struggles. A lot of struggles.
That season again, I get super super allergic. And this time of year, it's wonderful. You kill them, they drop eggs.
I didn't know that.
So yeah, I'm actually... Robin is actually a kind of magey class, and I'm actually going for a tank ability class, like tanking or an off tank. I don't know what I'm going to do, but... Or maybe DPS. But yeah, don't think my class is made perfectly for PvP. So yeah, we'll see how that turns out in when we turn...
By the way, let us know if you should, if you would like to see us questing or
PvP.
You would prefer to see us doing PvP to level.
Yes, because we can do.
Let us know that shit.
Oh, you're over there. If you would let us know that shit, it would be very thankful, because we don't actually know what we're actually doing with kind of episodes, and I'm actually running low on episodes, because our ideas are getting limitless. Limit this.
And I have to work all day.
Yes, and this is the only
vacation job. And then we can't film a lot. And then Gizmok is a bit ill. So.
Well, yeah. Hmm. It's that type of that season.
A lot of struggles.
That season again, where I get super super allergic. And this time of year, it's basically just annoying. I'm that allergic that I got I got a cold from it, actually, I got a runny nose and such, and it's really awful. I had to take like 5 medicine or something, and actually, I'm actually a bit high right now. Oh, I found an egg.
Well, I got all the harpy eggs.
Okay. Yes. I'm actually a bit high on drugs right now.
High on drugs.
I like them drugs. So yeah, and
like them drugs?
Yes, don't do drugs, kids. It's good for you. Don't do chems, though. Chems is bad for you.
Maybe we should take our horse.
Mm-hmm. Like, we got the horse too. You don't have to bronc with that, you little... Actually, I don't know why there are 2... orcs following us. I don't know what the quest with that.
Oh, we have to give in the quests.
Oh. With those orcs?
They're part of... Well, yeah, they're part of the quest, you know. They help us doing this.
Like,
shit.
Couldn't do that alone.
We can't do that alone. There are too many harpies out there.
Well...
Deal. They're in pain.
I can do what I like with them.
After all, oh my god, what is he going to do with them?
If you... birdies have become so very, very angry. Very, very angry.
Pedo bear. Pedo bear!
If you just could sit still for a minute, that'd be great. Okay, we have to go to... is this his daughter?
Is that his daughter? Ooh, I like them titties.
Oh my god. okay.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I am behind your anus. Well, no. Where the fuck?
No.
Oh, we need to go to the island. Oh, well. I'm so retarded if it comes by quests. I really would have liked to just, I don't know, move along and do stuff. So I think, oh, you walk by a rune. I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, don't mind.
Let's look what kind of rune it is. Oh, it's a green one. Well, I would, I don't like enchanting in this game, and I really like the thing, the blacksmithing, because everything is, like, made out of metal, and, well, yeah, you can just easily, deconstruct everything. It's not like you get, loot, like, if you take medium armor, you're a clothier or something, or making clothes or things you need, or this youth plant. Plant?
No.
Or you need a medium armor.
It doesn't
armor.
Really matter. By the way, if you make armor now, like two quests, if you do two quests, mm-hmm. the armor you already have found better armor. So.
Yeah. I think the expectation of the Elder Scrolls are too damn high. It's too damn high.
No, I actually like the game.
Well, yeah. It's an Elder Scrolls game, and... yeah.
You'll have to look under the carpet. Oh.
I can't walk. Oh my look god. Under... oh my god, what the... what the... oh.
Look under the carpet. It's over there.
Hmm.
I'm going for no matter treachery and then wrong.
Suspicious fish. This fish looks suspicious.
Suspicious fish. Fishy fish. I'm outside.
Yes, I'm actually a bit snorting my nose over here. Oh my god, I hate my illness. I hate my fucking allergy. Ah.
Okay.
It's fucking April. Why the fuck does this happen to me?
Where are you going?
I have no idea. Tell Glivin to the fishing job. Tell Glivin to confront the Lord. Oh, we're still in here. Oh, why? I thought I had done everything. But there are too many people in here, so it was disoriented. What do I do? No matter what happens, you have to do the right thing.
Yes? I picked no matter.
Okay.
I picked no matter.
You pick no matter. I no pick no matter. Oh. Oh.
So.
What? Invisible walness. Invisible walness.
Look. There's no one over here. Don't look here. There's no one over here. No. Cheater. He's one-shotting people. Look. He's one-shotting people!
Oh, wow.
Oh, no. Is he gonna one-shot?
He's attacking their artillery. He's attacking their ankles.
And... cheater. One-shotting people.
Mm-hmm.
Like a boss. Okay.
Well, Talk to Galvin. Galvin? Galvin? Galvin. Gavel.
Gavel. Oh, is that a chest over there?
Oh, is it? Oh, it is.
Loot the chest. Advanced.
Well, it is very hard.
Once upon a time, there was a chest. The end.
Oh, I did it. A maple inferno staff of frost. What? What?
A maple inferno staff of frost? What? That doesn't make sense. That just doesn't make sense.
23 damage, do you need it?
Yeah, actually, yes.
A maple inferno staff of frost. Well, Here. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay then. Very, very cool. Very cool, see. Oh! Oh! Do I have a... I think I have one of those. Yes, this one. And... yes. And... I don't think I have this one. Yeah. Okay, Galvin Felder. Felderin. I found this bag of gems on Lord Dale's body. Bermudog snatched these gems.
I found this gems.
When in doubt, always take the first one. It gives you medium armor, which I can do absolutely no shit with. Well, maybe I can deconstruct it and give it to my alt character. Because he needs a lot of medium.
They see me rolling. They're hitting.
But rolling. Oh, Jesus. Can you actually dance on with a horse? No, can you sleep with a horse? Can you sleep with a horse? Can you...
That sounds...
Can you do sexy... Boop. Sexy time with a horse? Like this...
Yeah, you,
if
you can.
You
wait. Just
create
dance down.
Ever, Tim. Oh, Jesus. I think we have to call this episode Gay Horsen.
Bam. In your face. Shit.
Gay Horsen. Gay Horsen. If your name is Horsen, don't be offended. You might feel a little gay, but don't feel offended. And if your name is a horse and Harrison, you feel offended.
Do you know anyone whose name is horse?
Would anybody watch
I don't
this?
I think so.
Well, it could. But would a horse watch? Oh, wow. Oh, it's a flaggy. It's so beautiful. But would a horse watch your episodes?
Maybe.
If you're a horse, you need to subscribe, like, and favorite, and share this episode. If you aren't a horse, you also have to do that.
Like, share, favorite, subscribe, and date.
Yeah, subscribe, Nate. Oh my god, you jumped over a deer.
Sir Fablot.
Sir Fablot. So yeah, if you're a horse, subscribe. If you're if you aren't a horse, like this. If you create Everton. Like this, if you create Everton.
So, we're gonna cut this episode for now. Bye, like, favorites,
subscribe,
and
it. And watch our next episode. So, yeah. Bye!
Bye!
Bye!